I'm going to do another tune for you here, and then I'm going to get the Back Hill Boys on, so they should be moving towards the stage pretty soon. And this is a song that was written by my old friend Big Bob Scarhand Jenkins. We call him Scarhand because he had a big scar from a dog bite on his hand. We called him Bob because that was his name. We call him Big because he was big. He was about, well, actually probably still is. He's about 6'5 and weighs about 300 pounds. Gentle bear of a man, writes great music though, and he wrote this song. And actually this is written about another friend of mine, named Pierre, who was kind of a pool shark in his youth. And the song goes like this. In Elmo's back room, a rusty spittoon, I look down on the usual crowd. Well, they do what they do with a pool stick and cue, and the jukebox, it plays too loud. Up there in Willits, they don't call them skillets, they call them a frying pan. And it take up your fool to try to shoot pool with a son of Frenchie Arden. Pool hall lights and that back alley fights and too many bottles of beer. Frenchie's bad jokes help all the folks add to the wax in their ears. You better be able to run the table or sing a hillbilly tune. And if you ain't hot and you miss a shot, you lose in Elmo's back room. They don't call them skillets, they call them frying pan. And they take up your fool to try to shoot pool with the son of Frenchie Arden. Now one night a stranger came in, and he was a-wearing a grin, and looking for a sucker to choose. When the smoke cleared the air, Frenchie's Pierre, he was wearing the stranger's shoes. You better be able to run the table or sing a hillbilly tune. Cause if you ain't hot and you miss a shot, you'll lose in Elmo's back room. And if you ain't hot and you miss a shot, you lose in Elmo's back room. Yeah. All right. Oh, thank you. All right.